was once a vengeful mad genius bent on destroying mankind. With superpowers!
Smells like car exhaust and deep-fried cuttlefish. What the cuttlefish, see? Oh, I'm always careful with the AI. In fact, I'm the best racer there is, see? Just, I guess. Alright, the operation guard, please. Operation Hercules. Operation...
I'm gonna go to the next one. 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 I'm gonna
the Legion over here.
Let my strength be yours for this fight.
Yeah. Okay, he's next.
Bye. pleasure of my bacon
shall be thoroughly.
Wait, I know a quick way to do this.
Damned wall! I will rip it out brick by brick after I defeat you!
I'm gonna destroy you after this is over.
Now, I finally found a back door into the TTX we can use to get Babylon out of there.
When Damocles ascends, I shall write my greatness in the sky!
Again! Bye, Babylon! Have a safe flight!
Recancel the TTX and retake the Ancestral Temple at the same time. Destroy the control room and get me Damocles.
I am Babylon, the greatest mind the world has ever known, and I have got you.
Where's the controller?
Is no longer operational.
Yay! Wait a minute, something right. It's not. We got 57 missions. It could be that simple. Let me think that. Babylon gets destroyed, but robots destroy tower? Something does not add up.
And bring Damocles down upon your city! So
that's gone missing once and for all.
Shall be no more.
There you go, stopped in my landing. I need to pick up a giant crystal right there.
Whoa, what's this?
A crystal! It's dark matter, it's really bad for your health. It prolongs your life, but it's still really bad.
Do you save the handle?
The Ball of Babylon. Or a Ball of Bamboo.
I hate it when I have to do things manually.
Oh no! Ariadne! And I gotta find a giant robot. That's bad. Really bad.
The comet! Yes! Finally the morning star will praise my work when I destroy mayhem!
You haven't seen it yet!
It's mine! I am unstoppable now!
Wait, check who gave you the crystal thing? Did my hand set? Oh no, I was right.
What? Who's on this channel?
Can you feel it yet? That shiver of energy running over your brain! That's the feeling of your mind being robbed from you.
Wow, that's really creepy.
Ariadne, what is the meaning of this?
Revenge! Oh, I hope your descent into madness is as unpleasant for you as mine was for me.
Let's take a picture.
Yes.
Darn.
I see it clearly now. Why should the Morning Star be in charge? I have the ultimate power now. The power to change reality as I see fit. The power for this world to be ruled by Dr. Babylon. Now, mayhem, prepare to enter my world.
So you're letting your mind out? Yes, it's really more creepy. They should kill Ariadne on.
Ariadne's meddling was for naught. Damocles is mine! I have total control over reality!
Oh,
prepare
no,
to
no.
be destroyed!
It's all over!
Persephone!
Oh no, we're doomed.
Reality appears to be distorting around Democles, as if holes are being ripped in our dimension. We need to stop this now.
I'm an ex-cop, not an ex-scientist. What the fuck you expect me to do about it?
What should he do about it? Where's my ride? And there it is.
I'm adjusting the interior temperature to my preference.
I was wondering why I went underground.
I feel like a ninja.
Not ninja, you need enough of this. Take that, gun.
Is that all you got?
I got enough of this. Oh, is that a car? Oh man, you can see if I think I'll come. This dimensional space is all over the place. Let's go underground!
Idea! What would happen if, I don't know, we sent someone in there?
I don't know what would
into
happen.
Into the rift?
Would you cross another universe?
My mind is swimming with all the horrible possibilities.
There's no time. We'll have to go in blind. It's all on you, Agent.
Sure, why the hell not?
Yeah, just don't expect it to do the universe. It's not a gag. Destroy the universe. I'll save your world. Oh man, what's that from my mouth? I guess you're way too close to my face. Whoa!
Yeah,
so this is what happens to
the console thing. A pain in my ass!
This process went over the universe. A mix-up of
Welcome to the beginning of a new world.
Stop partying! Okay, I have to take them all down.
Yeah!
Take that, Legion. You can never understand my work.
If you play nice, I may have a position for you in my new order. What? How dare you laugh at me, you witling!
You're right, he's better work. There we go from here.
Here, I have the ultimate weapon!
I'm the ultimate weapon.
What? My upgraded hammers
I'm sorry,
will
what?
Destroy you!
Bam. Wait, that's your team bowls. Who? Oh no, we made monitors! Curse your darn.
Don't point that laser at me unless you want it up your ass.
Where do we go from here then?
You were like cattle being led to the slaughter.
Whoa, what? Wow, your shield has. Your laser has flaws, Dr. Babylon. I can better design layer laser than that. Now, where are your grunts?
Oh, hey there, partner! Welcome to the darkest timeline!
Where do I go from here? Hey, your lasers are. Oh, they're penetrating my shield. That makes a lot. Are you aggressive again?
Boy, howdy! I love a duel, I do!
What's this, Daddy? Where are you? Where are you aggressive again?
Let's start something.
Are those aggressive?
Oh, hey there, partner! Welcome to the darkest timeline!
Hey, I don't know where we're supposed to go from here. Where do we go? From here. Oh, I think I'll be up there.
Come on, too easy.
I really don't know. Who's talking, a robot or Scooter TMO? Tiamo? Wait, what?
Out of Babylon! Or
where
get
do I
the
go?
Cattle prom!
Stepping out of there. I really have no idea where we're supposed to go from here.
Oh, hail the god of meat! I mean,
we have the scooter plate. Hello, TM Bull. Tom. Chopper Bull.
You were like cattle being led to the slaughter.
God, my fellow Bobad.
Where am I supposed to go? Here? There? Anywhere?
Maybe they didn't see me.
Sire.
Bow to Babylon or get the cattle prom.
Am I supposed to go to the cow place? Seems all right. Is it right? Because I really have no idea where I'm supposed to go from here.
Boy, howdy! Do I love a duel and-
Next room. There is no next room.
Welcome to the beginning of a new world.
Oh boy. Hey, Giant Cleese, how are you?
If you play nice, I may have a position for you in my new order.
I don't care about your world. I want to go home.
What? How dare you laugh at me? You whiffling!
It's a fun place, but this ain't my place.
I have the ultimate weapon!
I'm the ultimate weapon.
Yeah.
What? My upgraded Hammersmith space laser will destroy you!
Led to the slaughter!
Oh God, my fellow Bovine!
What? All you do is a chance of falling over.
Don't point that laser at me unless you want it up your ass.
Yeah. What are you saying?
All hail the god of peace! I mean, Babylon! Yes, Babylon!
Okay, in this reality, Star Bull is alive. A living, breathing bull. For some reason. Oh, this cowboy. Called the bull.
Oh, hey there, partner! Welcome to the darkest timeline!
Multiple mines. They mine.
Mine.
We done here. Good.
Nope, there's more of them.
All right, bring it.
Oh, howdy! Do I love a duel and I do?
Your path ends here.
Get over here, you coward.
Babylon!
Yes, Babylon! Who is this guy? I mean, I've never heard of him before. I've heard of him. I've never heard of him.
You're mine!
No. My eyes hurt! No, I think you're fine. I'm confused.
Hot diggity dog! You saved my hide, partner!
You're
now
welcome.
Get going through that there rift and put a halt to Babylon's fever dream! Happy
See you later, Mr. Bull. He's such a nice guy, isn't he?
Get out of my rift! Don't Never. You dare go any further!
Wait, hold on.
All
God?
Will fall before
oh, that'd be God.
Even the morning God. Star will stand in awe, just as these mindless groupies do.
Does the morning star know about this? Should I tell him?
They tell
go
him ahead and never
tell
meant to kill me
My power now surpasses his own!
All right, I'll take it. Get over here! I'm coming! Oh, there. I know this way too well. Take that, God. Take this giant robot. You won't feel it, but whatever on the outside of a hole will.
Keep clear!
What are you talking about? Mike, I wonder. Nope, protect my shield. And me, I'm low on health.
I know their weaknesses. Allow me.
Oh, I'm really down on this. Take this, buff trooper.
Come on, let's dance.
Oh, giant detective thing in control. Eat my missiles. There's a lot of missing alive.
Opening up on the target.
Freeze.
How dare you try to destroy what I have created? Know this, the next rift will be much more difficult.
Yeah, right. Wait, I believe I can fly! I had all those people. Oh, darn it, Aisha. Oh, that's a minute fight, Zito. Please don't let me Zito.
Here, mayhem was never birthed from the mind of that heretic, Persephone. And the world is better for it.
Now, this is the earth where mayhem is never born? Ha! Please.
You asked for this.
I got every idea that's my work. Fire here! I can probably use this minute. I don't need that. I don't need that. I need the moonbeam. It's more powerful than that. Actually, yes, it is. It is. It always works.
You don't have the ability to stop me! All hail Babylon!
Okay, you've gone crazy in your mind, Babylon. Stop babbling, you're weird. Destroy all the TVs! Don't destroy all the robots. Yeah, it's on. I don't understand. It should have destroyed everything. Gladly.
I'm killing you for pride.
Forget pride. I don't even need pride. Everybody knows the cake is a lie. Wait, is it? Maybe not. Maybe it is.
With
you don't know.
With me lies the path to success.
Then succeed where I fail! Hear me! Ow.
This come with a pay bone?
Give me a shield button just in case.
Looks like trouble.
Give me a grenade!
Okay, I'm not wasting more of my health pack. I need to do a sniper.
These legions do not like facing my cold.
Fear me, for I'm a demon inside your head.
I have rifts inside rifts. The multiverse is mine!
I had enough of his nonsense. I just want to for all.
Come closer and see what a god looks like.
You look really tall. That's what you look like to me. Oh my god, so close. Almost fell to the end of the space. Alright, what is the, what is your reality? Looks like your architect's eviler. And unoriginal, too.
Welcome to the world as I have remade it. With my new power, I have rewritten history as it should have been. In this reality, I am the supreme ruler of Legion. I rule this world!
What's left of it, it is?
Let me show you how much stronger I have made my followers here. You will be but a simple plaything to them.
Who are your followers, anyway? I turned myself into a crystal? I can do better than that.
We as long as gone and hammers it. Motherfuckers.
You're a douche in every reality.
That's a fair point.
How insulting it has been watching Mayhem misuse my teleportation device. Now you can see it used to its true potential.
You do not learn from your mistakes, do you?
I'm gonna make a cream plan.
In this reality, the funding for my research is immeasurable. I do hope you enjoy what I have in store for you.
And I don't think I have to remind everyone what I have that's immeasurable. It's my dad. Boom!
Show them how much better this reality is without them.
He gone.
I am the best choice to win.
Guy first, this works.
I'ma make you cream your pants.
I wish you kindly be quiet for 5 hours.
Yeah! Oh look, Gaunt is finally useful.
At being dead. Stay dead.
I know this enemy well.
Then deal with him then. No effect. Wait, where is the tower? Why would he be running away? is hammering down Smith?
Our love lives on, and our hatred for you will be inherited by our children.
We will make you a gift for our son, Subclass, and our daughter, Beta.
Subclass Beta?
Babylon told us all about what you did in the old reality. You're gonna pay!
Show us how much stronger we are, my dude.
Seeing you two together angers me.
You bastard!
Your story will be the one to end here.
Okay, this is pretty cool. Again. Right down both of our armors. That's the only way to actually take him down properly.
You see an instant. It's not.
I'm so happy to see you.
I am not happy to see you. In fact, one thing. You know what? The reason for you meeting with my girlfriend's not here. One at a time, both of them are annoying. Hey, both the shield, both our armor is down.
Yeah,
fuck him up again.
Don't leave me!
I'm sorry, but I don't know shit. Not
you. Oh,
wait.
I'm back to this! I will be back to this. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
It is time that I show you what true power looks like.
You gotta fight all of them?
Enough! Now that you are finally brought to me, I can give my undivided attention to the dismantling of mayhem.
Yay, they're gonna destroy you, man.
You might think that you are winning, but now you will experience Ariadne as she was meant to be.
Sure, I mean, couldn't be worse than how she was before. What you got?
I mean obedient, and with the single goal of obliterating you.
Now get back here and fight with
are you
man,
tired?
You
shall we take a nap? I am too glorious for you, mayhem!
What are you supposed to do now? Hit me! Give me a hug! Well, it's over. It's over! Finally over. All missions accomplished!
They are trying to change you. Unless you act like a prick, then listen to your friends.
Shall we take a nap?
That's right here, baby.
Be careful, you fool!
I said that's the set. Oh, here I already left! You coward! I can't reach him here, still blue strike went out.
But less than a world! You think you'll be beaten? Feel the power flowing into you!
I don't feel the power flowing to me, what are you talking about?
Now we're
in the
switch
reality!
I know their weaknesses. Allow me.
To glory for you, Mayhem! No! What have you done?
I have freed this reality. Oh, wait.
You dishonor yourself.
Oh, are you tired?
I'm not tired of this. Oh, back. Okay, I really hate this guy. Really badly. I'm forcing this reality back to Babylon.
I am too glorious for you, Mayhem.
I can't just run the circle like this. Only halfway there, Donnie. My bolt's really invented the germ.
Oh, are you tired? Shall we take a nap?
You take a nap.
Friday, what's going on?
Go ahead. What is going on?
So, are they dead?
Are they?
I...
No. Hello, Ark. Good to see you again.
Oh, they're back. They're back in Seoul.
Call them back to the Ark. Let's get out of here.
Cursed area. Cursed Mayhem! Cursed! Marcus Longinus, why are you here?
You failed us, Babylon! You failed Legion! And you failed the Morningstar!
No! No! No!
You held way too long, Babylon. And it's character arc makes a lot of sense, I guess.
Yeah. Ooh. What counts is me.
Ooh, baby. Ooh, oh, they probably keep up with you.
It's true. Baby.
Oh, man.
I can run
it. Stan Lee. Hi, Stan Lee. How you doing?
I
can't believe I actually got Stan Lee to do this. What's next? AJ Heavy, Farm Marvel?